okay?
Listen. Oh, shit.
occupied? That's what I want to know.
Why don't you check?
Are you on crack, Bruja?
Shh.
Venga, let's keep moving.
Is anyone else seeing this?
Close.
Well, let's find them and get the fuck out of here already.
It's okay, Simone. You're safe now.
Don't touch me!
You're hurt. Let me help you.
I said don't fucking touch me! Everyone stay back!
What the hell happened to you guys?
The children. My God. So much anger, so much hatred. They wanted us to suffer as much as they suffered.
It's like they were in my head, cutting from the inside.
I think Cole got the worst of it. You know she has problems. Fear of the dark, fear of being touched, fear of tight spaces.
Let me talk to her.
Don't touch me!
It's okay, Simone. Tell me about that number you like so much. The Golden Principle. Was that what you called it?
This isn't real! Nothing here is real!
How did that number go, Simone? You called it something. Fee?
Phi! Phi! The divine proportion!
Phi, right. How did that go?
1.6. 180-339-88.
Good. Now, let's lower the gun.
7-4-9-8-3-7-4.
Neat trick. What'd you do, rebooter?
Just one of the benefits of sharing a bunk with her. Now, if we could just work on the bedwetting.
Did you make contact with the Templars?
Oh, yeah. We had a great meeting. They think Arnold Leach and his flying circus are the Holy Seraphim. And we're the bad guys.
I'm sorry I missed there.
We need to find the next breach and get the hell out of here.
Hostile forces neutralized.
Can I help you?
God commands you, rise!
Have you come to confess your sins, my children?
We were just leaving.
How dare you defile this holy place and make demands, heretic! You reek of sin! Kneel before me and be cleansed!
What's he saying?
Same shit they told me when I was expelled from Catholic school, and I'm gonna give him the same answer.
For. What happened? That's right,
try to get back on that plane.
Is this what you want?
Is this what you want?
Jericho, freeze!
Come to confess your sins, my children.
We were just leaving.
How dare you defile this holy place and make demands, heretic? You reek of sin! Kneel before me and be cleansed!
What's he saying?
Same shit they told me when I was expelled from Catholic school, and I'm gonna give him the same answer.
Yeah. You are my children!
Now that is karma.
I think that's our cue to leave.
I think it's safe to say we're now under Roman rule.
Could be worse. At least the Romans were civilized.
Oh yeah, they were real civil. I mean, besides the crucifixions and the gladiatorial exhibitions, the slavery.
And let's not forget that unfortunate incident with Christ. We are, technically speaking, chaplains.
Well, you're the historian, Jones. What can you tell us about this place?
Well, if Simone can get me to fix on the year...
First century, sir. 38 AD. Watch out for me.
trap, sir!
Let's move!
Incinerated.
Hostiles neutralized.
Here they come. This was mine. Get up. I'm not done with you yet.
We're here to help you. What's your name?
Manu suas imiponat id lingua eos dicam.
I think he wants to communicate through Jones.
How do we know he's on our side?
Yeah, fuck that. Don't do it, man.
It's all right. Of course, if it looks like I'm in trouble...
He's toast.
Somebody help him!
No, wait!
You have come for the firstborn, correct?
We have. Who are you?
I am Tertius Longinus, the last of 7 Praetorians sworn to protect the world from the wrath of the firstborn. Do you seek the secret of the Pyxis?
We do. Tell us what you know.
Hidden here, among the guards of the depraved governor, Vicus Cassus, we watched as he turned Al-Khali into a carnival of decadence and depravity. The firstborn had enticed Vicus to open the breach, and while it busied itself with fresh meat, my brothers and I traveled deep into the Pyxis to perform the rites to collapse the breach.
We seek the same knowledge. The breach has been opened again. Tell us what to do.
You realize the price you pay for coming here?
We do.
No! Bullshit! There has to be another way!
The cycle will continue until the firstborn possesses that which its creator refused to give it. That which mankind takes for granted.
Freedom!
Freedom is merely the absence of chains, just as evil is the absence of love.
I don't understand. If not freedom, what does the firstborn want? We have nothing to give it.
Then the cycle will continue!
Jones, get out of there! Let go!
How do we break the cycle? What does the firstborn want?
God damn it! Do something!
Vicus, you seek Vicus! He alone can open the breach that leads to the heart of the Pyxis!
Jones, break the link! You have to let go!
Where? Where do we find Vicus?
He's dying! Damn you, let him go!
Follow the waters! Find the waters and you find the breach!
Enough already! Don't do anything that stupid again.
That was worse than having Ross in my head. No offense.
I don't see any water around here. What did he mean?
An aqueduct, maybe?
I doubt it. The only water you're likely to find out here will be under the ground in a well, or...
a bath?
Keep it coming!
There's another one! There's one!
You!